I'm not sleeping very well. Don't know why. Something's stealing my dreams. Memories are at least safe. They are safe in our dreams. Not like buildings. Not like swimming baths. Out in the open sea, anything can happen. The big fish chase the small fish. Out in the open sea, anything can happen. When the waves tumble and crash, the small fish come together in large numbers, and anything can happen. Small fish chasing big fish. You don't need to be literate to read the situation. These pavements belong to the people. There will be no interpreters required. And the people speak in one voice. Hands off. It's so quiet now. It was the slammers that caused all the noise. But it's so quiet now. But the memories that echo through this place. Early swimmers learning in the baby pool, hired out for family. Overcoming the fears and graduating to the main pool. Spending hours with friends. Friends you're trying to impress by pretending that you can swim for Scotland. Friends who don't care whether you doggy paddle or do the breaststroke, as long as you can do the freestyle. But don't let anything hold you back. In spirit.